How to replace a neutral safety switch on a John Deere rider mower. The neutral safety switch on a John Deere rider is found under the brake pedal. The function of the switch is to keep the engine from starting without the brake pedal being depressed. Depressing the brake pedal sets the twin touch pedals to neutral. Without this feature working properly, bodily injury can occur. The switch is an open circuit. When you press the brake pedal, it comes in contact with the switch, closing the circuit and allowing the electricity to flow through to the starter on the engine. If the switch is damaged, you can replace it. Things you'll need: wheel chocks, Phillips screwdriver, 6mm wrench. Park the lawnmower on a level surface. Remove the key from the ignition and place wheel chocks on both sides of the rear tires. Locate the neutral switch under the left side of the fender deck. The brake pedal linkage sits directly beside it. Find the two small bolts that hold the switch against the linkage. Place the 6mm wrench on the nut behind the bolt and unscrew the bolts with the Phillips screwdriver. Disconnect the switch from the wiring harness and install the new neutral switch. Connect the wiring harness into the new switch. Reinstall the bolts with the 6mm wrench and Phillips screwdriver. Set the parking brake and look at the switch. Follow the brake pedal linkage. The linkage must touch the plunger on the end of the switch. If the plunger isn't touching, release the parking brake and bend the switch upwards and repeat the step.